The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
Come on, let's go.
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks.
Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
Let's go. Come on, let's
One of the
go.
Only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that.
Successful career coming in WWE.
Introducing the challenger, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai! And introducing the champion, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan!
Anticipation building to see who will leave tonight as SmackDown Women's Champion.
In just a few years, the SmackDown Women's title has gone from blue-haired stepchild to arguably the most hotly contested title in the women's division.
Think of who's won the title. That list contains some of the key figures in the women's evolution, and this is a chance to be mentioned in the same breath as them forever.
My goodness!
Oh, she counters right.
Tremendous pinning combination.
Stops the count before it, too.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Well scouted by Liv Morgan.
Oh, perfect kick. Ooh.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Liv holds her off.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Dakota Kai can be lightning quick when given the chance. Corey, do you think Kai should rely on her speed here, or should she consider a different strategy tonight?
I think Kai has mastered a style that works for her, especially once things start speeding up. Few can keep up with Kai when she's zipping around the ring, so why fix...
Here we go!
And she doesn't connect.
Kick lands. Joe, stop!
She returns the favor there. Getting set up for something in the corner. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Look at this. Going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. The champ getting put to the test here.
Saw
contact from Dakota Kai.
Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Careful, going for a pin for the championship. She kicks out at one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. From the top,
she comes up empty.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-on-1 face breaker. Goes into the pin. There's two. And that title still up for grabs.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Tossed by the neck.
Ooh. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Catching a drop kick. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Morgan with an opening to go high.
Oh, look out.
Oh! The champion into the cover. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
So resilient. Oh, no.
No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
Dakota Kai. Bang! Detonation kick. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Makes a cover.
Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face.
And Morgan saves herself.
And she has an answer for Liv.
She anticipated that one.
Kai sent flying. Taking this match off the mat now.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Sky high. Through the air. And connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. Just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
God.
And now Liv is under immense pressure.
And that's Kai reveling in the fact that she sped up this match. If she keeps this up, this one could be over soon.
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai! G-T-K! The title might change hands! Try to end it.
One, two, new challenge!
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And that has to be a setback for Dakota. She didn't expect a kick out there. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. That'll turn your lights out. Dakota is overwhelming her opponent here.
Yeah, Morgan has to devise a new plan here.
Dropkick hits the mark. To retain the title. And the champ.
Man, can't keep the shoulders down.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
She breaks the ref's count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Well scouted by Liv Morgan.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Kicks out after one.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Bam!
She's pushed into the corner. She catches Kai with a big counter. Oh, a step up in Zagari.
She's going on.
Top rope here.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Flying. Oh, she lands hard.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-1 face breaker.
Continue through the agony.
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Look at Liv go. So determined. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
And Liv landing some urgently needed offense there.
All Dakota's momentum just sapped out of her. I'm not sure how much she has left.
On the top.
Diving double axe handle. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Dakota wards off the attack.
Liv holds her off.
Boom! A forearm smack. A showcase of skill from Liv Morgan.
Kai might be feeling a bit rattled.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, man. Nasty kick. Treading all over their opponent.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Crushing double stomp.
Oh, that can break an arm. She counters right back on Kai. Oh, step up in Zagari.
Oh, what does STO?
Now that is why they're the champ.
She's fighting out of the corner with a right.
For the victory!
I think it's over.
It's down.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
We all know what she's looking to do next. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan. And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Morgan with an opening to go high.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
To the sky.
A completely ill-advised decision, likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. She catches Kai with a big counter.
What a shoulder breaker!
Oh, man, what a kick.
Liv holds her off.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Look out!
What?
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Oh, what a kick!
Two!
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Three!
Haymaker connects.
Effective counter.
Five.
Needed a face.
Six.
The head scissor takedown. Seven. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
Kick right to the leg.
Kai with a nice turnaround.
Dakota Kai.
And Morgan saves herself. And sends her into the takedown.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan!
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.